Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, as you can tell by the title, it's going to be how to do a wing liner for beginners. I don't know if I put for beginners in the video, but regardless, how to do a wing liner. And today I'm going to be using the NYX Epic Ink Liner. Thank you so much to NYX for sponsoring this video. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Practicing for the future, right? I'm going to be using the NYX Epic Ink Liner. Calm down. I wanted to use drugstore, and I'm actually going to be doing a whole series on this, which I will be doing all drugstore products just because I know that they're cheaper, and in my opinion, they're just as good as high-end. So yeah, if you're interested in this type of stuff, or if you want to learn how to do a liner, what am I saying? If you're interested in this video, or if you're interested in this series that's to come, then you should subscribe to my channel. And I also wanted to address the fact that I didn't post last week, and my voice, I'm kind of sick or getting over a sickness, and I've just been going through some stuff. I'm getting my shit together, and I'm sorry that I didn't post last week. But yeah, let me just shut the fuck up. If you want to learn how to do a wing liner, very simple, very efficient, very quick, and very cheap, because I'm using drugstore, then go ahead and just keep watching. Okay, so to start off, I already have my face obviously done. I have my lipstick. All I need is my liner and then my lashes. Sorry, I can't concentrate right now, so forgive me. For my liner today, I'm actually going to be using the NYX Epic Ink Liner. This is a felt tip, I believe. I don't know if this is a felt tip, but I believe that it's a felt tip. It's the same type of brush as the TARDIS Man Eater Liner or the, what is it called, Kat Von D Tattoo Liner. This is like the same thing, half the price. So I actually just bought this. I just bought this for this video because I haven't been doing liner for a while now, but it's about to be, not, I don't want to say Halloween time, oh, fall. It's about to be like fall time, and that's when the wing comes back, so I need this regardless. So this is the NYX Epic Ink Liner. It's waterproof, it's black, it's gray, amazing. It's one of those that you kind of have to shake and then it comes out, you know what I'm talking about? Let me show you guys the brush. It's very sharp, very thin. I love that for a precise wing. If the brush is flimsy or thick or something, it's just, it doesn't work for me. So I'd rather get a brush like this. Although they're like many different types of liners, like get what you think is best. If you don't really wear liner, then try multiple different ones, but you can use the same technique doing it. But these are the type that I would rather get. So to start off, I'm using this little mirror, so hopefully you guys can see. I obviously already have my shadow on. The last thing before lashes is your liner, so do everything first. Put your shimmers, your shadows, your mattes, whatever down. Don't do your lashes, don't put mascara, don't put anything. Do your liner before lashes all the time. I know some people are like, duh, but you'd be surprised, a lot of people don't know. A lot of people try to put liner on after lashes, and that's why it's hard. So do your liner first. All right, so what I like to do, can you guys see me? Okay. I like to start on the outer, so I go at the edge of my eye right here, and I'm gonna flick out that way, okay? So start from here and just carefully flick out a line. So the length is obviously gonna depend on your preference. I like a pretty lengthy wing. I like it to be sharp and long, but you can do a baby wing, you can do a thicker wing, it's all up to your preference. But like I said, this is the technique that you can use. I flick it out first, okay? Then I'm not gonna go from the tip. I'm gonna start a little bit lower to keep that, what is it called, like the sharpness of it. So don't start at the end, start a little bit lower. So I'm gonna start kind of in the middle here, and I'm gonna just go draw a line that way. Do you see what I did? And I connected it to the middle of my line. I mean, I connected it to the middle of my lash line. Then you can just fill it in. So now that you've filled it in, this is where I fix this top part that's empty. I'm just gonna go out this way. So I'm gonna kind of fill in the little spaces. And then up here, I'm just gonna put a little bit, just little by little. Very subtle, very simple, not doing too much. Now that I have the outer part done, we're gonna do the inner part of our lash line. Now, this is something that I started doing that literally changed my life. If you are somebody who has watery eyes, you are going to love this. Before, I used to put my liner all the way in to the inner corner of my eye. Do not do this. Do not do this, especially if you have watery eyes, or just don't do it because I used to do this and I would get liner like in my eye. It would like smear, spread. It would just go all over the place. So we're not gonna do that. What we're gonna do is press the tip very close, just little by little, very close, getting thinner and thinner. And we're gonna stop literally right here. That's it. Do not go any further into your inner corner of your eye. Just leave it there. I'm done with this wing. That is how easy it is. So now I'm gonna do this side of my eye. I'm not gonna like talk it through. I'm just gonna do it so that you guys can see it in real time how I do it. I'm gonna go ahead and do this eye so you guys can see me do it in real time without the commentary. So I can't breathe. And that is how quick and how easy that it should be. Of course, you guys, practice makes perfect. I obviously didn't know how to do it as fast before. After I would do it over and over, it kind of just was like second nature to me. So if you're feeling like it's taking you a little bit longer, then just keep practicing. I'm telling you, everything gets better with time. Just literally, if you are somebody who like wants to get into makeup and that's why you're watching this video and you don't really know how to do a wing, just sit in your room and do your makeup by yourself. Like, you don't even have to take pictures. I was gonna say take pictures because that's what I would do, but like, you don't even have to take pictures. Just like, go in your room, do your makeup, play around, see what you like, see what you don't like, buy different products. A lot of stores you can return products that you don't like. A lot of people don't know this, but like, say I didn't like the brush on this liner, I could close it, put it back in a little bag and return it, get my money back, and try a different type of liner. So just buy things, try them out. If you don't like them, return them. It's not a big deal. And just like, basically see what you're good at. You'll get better with time. If it's something that you really like but you suck at it, keep doing it. You'll get the hang of it. I'm telling you, this was never easy for me. And sorry, the more that I did it, the easier that it got. Okay guys, so that is it for today's video. I'm sorry that it was short and there's not that much going on. Like I said, I'm going through a lot, so please, please bear with me until I'm back to my normal self again. I really want to get this series up. I'm going to be doing how to basically everything. I started this series before and I didn't continue it, so I'm just gonna like redo the whole thing. So some of the videos are going to be short because I'm just gonna be doing one thing at a time. I'm sorry I've been so absent on YouTube. I'm getting better. If I don't look my absolute best in this video or sound my absolute best in this video, I'm sorry. Like I said, I was just sick, so please forgive me. And yeah, I'm gonna be posting weekly. I don't know what day. I'm thinking every single Wednesday. I'm trying to get used to my new work schedule, but I will be posting once a week again. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and also like this video if you like the video. And thank you so much for watching. If you made it to the end, I love you so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!
It's so strong enough.